This tutorial will cover how to locate scholarly journal articles using the database JSTOR. Keep in mind that JSTOR is an archive. What this means is you're not going to find any journal articles that are really current. Before you begin searching, I recommend clicking on Advanced Search. This will actually make the search process a little bit easier. On the Advanced Search page, you'll see two boxes up here at the top. This is where you'll enter your keywords. So before you begin searching, think about what it is that you want to find. For example, if you were in an ethics class and you're writing a paper on the death penalty, you might enter death penalty into one of the boxes, and then perhaps a philosopher that would be relevant to that topic. I'm going to type in Kant, but also keep in mind like terms. Another common phrase used for death penalty is capital punishment, so we might want to perform our initial search and then go back and try the same search with capital punishment. Before you start searching, also check the box next to articles to limit to journal articles only, and all the journals in JSTOR are scholarly in nature. And then scroll down to where it says narrow by discipline, and let's limit to philosophy. Of course, you can limit to whatever subject area is relevant to whatever you're researching. Click search. This will bring up our list of journal articles. Your title's in blue. Below that's the author. Below the author is the journal in italics, Law and Philosophy, and then the volume number and all the information you need to format your citation. To view the article, you have the choice to read it online or download a PDF. Read online reads much like an ebook. You just use the arrows to flip through the pages. If you want to print, you'll need to view the PDF, accept JSTOR's terms and conditions, and that'll open up the PDF in a new window, and they can be a little bit slow. Okay, so here's our PDF. To print the PDF, wave over the little printer down here in the right-hand corner. You can also save it on your computer. The first page will always have all of your MLA. Or your citation information so that you can format your citation. And then if you scroll down a little bit, you will have the actual journal article. If you have any questions about locating journal articles in JSTOR, please feel free to contact the library at 615-353-3555.